bipartisan opposition in this narrowly divided Senate. There were some complaints about comments she made on Twitter about politicians and other matters. President Biden has now released a statement that accepts Tanden's request to pull out, to withdraw out of this nomination process. The president adding that he actually looks forward to having her serve in another role in the administration. NBC.